Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to add text in InkScape. To add text in InkScape, you can use this icon, text object. You can create rectangles in canvas, and then you can type like I will set into opacity. If you want to change height or text style, you can go to text menu, click text and font, will be shown in the red bar for the options. Like for font size, in here I will set into 24 and I will use textile this option. Now you can apply, so it will be automatically changed. You can change again, like I will use this text, click apply, to be automatically changed. Okay, that's it, how to add text in InkScape. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.